In other news, cannabis sales in New Mexico have officially topped $1 billion. The sales record comes a month prior to the second anniversary of its legal use. The state's recorded more than 21 million transactions, with $75 million in taxes going to the state general fund and local communities. Albuquerque remains the top city for sales, with more than $202 million in products sold. Sunland Park has recorded $57.4 million in sales.